I want to record it for myself.
Okay, Professor.
Alright.
I'd like to ask you a two-digit by two-digit multiplication problem, okay?
Alright, sure.
Alright, let's do 98 times 56.
98 times 56, huh? Alright, so 98 times 56 should be 5600 minus 56, minus 56 times 2 is going to be 5500 minus 12 is 5488.
Wow! Look at that! Look at it! 5488.
4183.
Yes. 5376. Holy Jesus!
2701.
That's correct.
Aha! 2304, which would be 48 times 48.
That is correct.